Mason back with another video. Oh god, you can see shadows. The lights don't work for me. Well, this is a challenging video because, yeah, I don't remember how many I had. I got 13 would you rathers off the internet. They look sort of like this. And I have to read them and pick from them, so would you rather this or that? So let's get actually right into them. I have them all here in a bowl. And I pick one, shuffle them up. I didn't read them. I quick saw the thing and I was like, oh, that won't work. And I printed it and then cut them out. So I didn't actually read, I read the top one, which is somewhere lost in here. So I will pick only one, and I have to pick one, excuse me, one or the other. Would you rather have $1 million in Amazon gift cards or have $100,000 in real money? So, Amazon gift cards. I'd most likely use my money to buy from Amazon anyway. But then $100,000 in real life. I'll take the $100,000 in real life. I don't know if you actually need to see that. It's probably backwards, isn't it? Probably the $100,000 in real life. Okay. Oh, did you need to see me pick that? Would you rather live the life of fame and wealth or live happy in Potter's world? Well, live the life of fame and wealth. Because I'd rather be famous right now. Shuffle them. You can see the light glare. I only get one. Okay, would you rather have free Apple products forever or have free Wi-Fi wherever you go? Free Apple products forever or free Wi-Fi? Please. Free Wi-Fi. Because I already buy my phone, so. And if this one don't die, then it's okay. Would you rather continue on with your life or restart your life? Continue on with my life. Definitely, I don't think I can restart it. Going through school again will be like, eh. Would you rather have the ability to read minds or the ability to see the future? The ability to read minds. I would want the ability to read minds. Would you rather be able to read minds or be able to travel at light speed? Travel at light speed, I'd get there pretty quick. Really fast. It's like teleportation, but really not. I'd like to travel at light speed. Would you rather have a sports stadium named after you or a university named after you? A university, and that is because then people would be like, oh, let's go to the University of Mason, or whatever it may be. Like, Duke University was named after something Duke, I don't know. Would you rather have free gas for 25 years or have your dream car? I'd rather have my dream car. Gas only lasts for 25 years. Dream car could last for a real long time. So, I'd rather have my dream car. Which would probably... Well, I mean... Think about Mercedes. And then the Tesla. I don't know. Mercedes CLA is a nice car. I would, actually. That's not my dream car. Probably a Rolls Royce. Would you rather have your own private island or your own private jet? My own private island. But then again, the jet would be able to get me to the... You know what? Private island. Stick with my first instinct. Private island, private island. Would you rather be best friends forever with your favorite celebrity or date your celebrity crush for only 2 years? Be best friends with my favorite celebrity. That's like a given. You only last 2 years in a relationship, and then it's like being best friends makes sense because you'll be friends forever. Open. Would you rather pick the year you die or pick the way you die? This is gonna be hard. How could it be hard? Pick the year I die. Yeah, but then you live with that, like, my death date's coming up. But you can make it forever from now. It'd probably have to be... Pick the year I die. I mean, knowing how I die would be pretty harsh, but knowing that I'm going to die in like 60,000 years or something is like, yeah. Would you rather be a ninja or be a pirate? I'd rather be a ninja, because the ninja sneaks around and comes out of nowhere and ready for combat. One to go. Would you rather fulfill your biggest wish or resolve your biggest regret? Fulfill my biggest wish. Instantly. I don't have one, but I'd fulfill my wish. I mean, I guess my biggest wish would be to be famous enough to have tons of money that I can donate to charities. Because I would donate to a bunch of charities throughout the year. Well, actually, reasonable charities, not ones that take the money and only give like 2% of the 100% I give to the charity. They only take 2% and give back more reasonably. I'd only pick the charities that are either 100% or 99% giving. Only because then it's like you're paying for the CEO of a company, technically, instead of actually paying for the cause or cure of the charity. So now we're gonna cut away to me yesterday having a snack and watching Netflix, and I will be back. traffic scene, and oh my god, the thing is tilting again. It's never gonna stay straight. Like, I have it on a... Whatever, it don't matter. So, now I'm gonna pick one random would you rather and explain why I actually chose the thing. Besides the filling the wish one. Oh, not that one. That's my dream car. I explained that one too. I explained that one. I explained that one too. I pretty much explained them all. But that's the biggest wish one. What's this one? The university one. That's the death date. Okay, why this one? I need to explain why I choose 100,000. Yeah, 100,000 in real money than 1,000,000 in Amazon gift cards. It's harder to invest, and if you get someone to buy your gift cards cash out, so like you have say a million, like $20 Amazon gift cards that are like led up to like $1,000,000 in on the cards, then that's like, I mean, if you can get someone to buy the cards, then it could work. But 100,000, you can invest some of that money and still get more. Plus, you can also cash donate your to charities and events and hostings, and I could even start my own charity for curing child cancer or breast cancer, you know, things I'm more focused about. Anything for the kids, the homeless kids, the kids with cancer, anything for supporting them. And then I will next and willfully support a cure for breast cancer, as do I will get to a story about that next time. Actually, this could be a 2-video upload, and I can tell the story in the next video. So, you know what? I'll do that. So, like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned. The next video will upload soon.